What's up, guys? It's your boy ICB. Today I'm coming at you with a little Pro Clubs video. I'm here with my boys Shane and Dave. There's some wins, there's some losses, there's some laughs, there's some cries. So if you want to leave a like or a comment, say we're fucking terrible, say we're okay, you know, go for it. If you think we're good, I don't know what's wrong with you, but that's what we're going to do today. So I hope you enjoy the video, and let's get into it.
Let's get in it. Let's get in it.
Oh, let's fucking get it.
Let's fucking do it then.
12 seconds later.
Oh. Okay. So much potential. They confused me for a second.
I think they're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Looking forward to this. We've got some
oh, wow.
Really good players.
I see what Shane talks about. Holy shit. Winners,
to go in front now.
Oh wow, this is poopy. Yo, I know what Shane talks about. It's like you're playing cement shit.
Oh my fucking god.
Well, this is great banter.
That deflection.
Oh wow.
And that has.
Okay, you there?
Spread the intentions of the opposition
there,
there to make the interception.
Literally there.
Oh.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Golden opportunity now. Oh, the keeper to the rescue. A miracle.
Oh, I thought he was.
I don't know what's going on right now.
I mean, I don't know what's going on.
Okay.
Put the corner in the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Off the field.
Oh, I thought I could just get him. Dude, I haven't played like an actual controlling people game of FIFA in way too long.
Corner's taken. Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. Chance for a break in numbers.
Oh, it's insane.
He's cut that out well.
Why wasn't that right back to him, dude?
That's a good question.
He's cutting
oh,
out.
The read. Oh.
That wasn't even to him.
Charles.
Oh, no.
I was.
And they're standing.
Brilliant goal.
Bro, you can't move. Bro.
It's all about the weight of the pass here.
He alright. And he's not the move. At least with me.
Restarting at 2-0.
Oh. I said, oh.
Well, look at the room in which to attack.
Can I switch?
Takes the shot off. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
In goes the corner. They couldn't stop him.
All right,
the first
bro, what's going
time,
on?
They haven't stopped him the second time, and he's leading his team. Today.
Oh, he's delighted with that. Why wouldn't you be? What a good header from that corner.
Oh, well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
It would never.
And he's given the free kick. O'Brien. Has your space out wide, but they're going to use it.
Oh, let's go. Get fucking shush. Fucking shush, goddamn mouth.
Back, that's a trap.
You have to ask questions of the defending here. It was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Interception here.
Oh,
he's off the ball.
Oh, no.
Going forward well.
That 30 agility is
Charles. Probing with the pass.
Alright bro, I quit.
It's his third goal.
Like this is bad, I suck.
He's really been on form.
Stuff.
What a day he's having. Three goals now. He's been
this is not like the when you play any it's not fun. It is not I don't know how Shane enjoys himself.
Well,
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not.
It's like not so fun anymore. Half time.
You dipping, dipping?
No, no. Are y'all kidding me? What is this?
Oh, we can't believe it either, bro. Cool game came in, bro.
Are we ready?
Yes, right. 4-1. Y'all got fucking blasted, bro.
Right, to be fair.
Listen.
Yo, Arsonist, what do you got to say about this, bro? Two losses, bro? Kidding me? You got nothing to
yeah.
say?
Yeah. Yeah.
Y'all doo-doo, man. It's crazy.
Bro, we did what we did.
We did what we do. We do what we did, bro.
Need fucking Jesus to come and bless this fucking holy water, this damn club. Can't believe y'all. Going crazy, huh?
We were stunned. Lovely venue for you today for our action. Melatonin and shit. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me in the commentary position.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up. Facts, bro. Dude just had space for an hour and a half. He didn't run into his crazy standing there. Arsonist died. Boy,
shut the fuck up. I just play with computers.
Boy, he didn't score that. Yo, I was. Yeah. Sitting pretty on top of the key, yo.
What a goal. So the first goal is 1-0. This is the club I fucking signed up for. They're a great player, that's why they give him food in the yard.
Here's McDonald. Todd. Plenty of width for...
that was a cross, dog. What the fuck?
He just choked. He just lost already.
It's my chicken dog, I swear it's the chicken. Get the ball back here and they have Nascimento.
Could really get at the opposition here. Whip it in now. Shooting chance.
What? I can't finish that. Did anyone see the angle Rory scored from? How can I not finesse shot goal that?
Anderson.
I'm just not talented enough.
Well, Nascimento.
Carly. To your grandmother, but I'm built different.
Here's the chance. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Here's Thompson.
I stepped in when he did that tackle. I wasn't even looking at my guy, I just was staring at Rory.
Yeah, your guy was hella off, man. He just faded away. Oh, Branch to eat it.
I should've.
Ooh, yeah, too.
Oh my god, I don't want to get into that.
Nice! Nice! Just real nice.
Just a bunch of noises.
We have fun.
Ain't open first time.
Left decisions. Like, I gotta pay this just mortgage in a couple years, dog. I gotta keep taxes, bro. They coming in hot.
Shut
bro.
Your own
yo.
Two ass up. And
I should
watch
probably shoot
work,
right
bro.
Now, dog.
Shut
I should probably
up,
shoot
bro.
Because where I'm just
shut yeah. your own two ass up right now, dog.
I think he's damn it. Unless this changes, they're gonna end up losing
this match. Yeah. You're not wrong. You're definitely not wrong.
Alan. Lean.
Carly could whip it in from here. The shot gets blocked.
See, bro, I would have done a move there, bro. Would have been like, dude, taking a mortgage out, bro. Taking a fucking. Yeah. But I would have scored, though. That shit crazy.
Read the play well.
Well, oh, Thompson, the animal.
Cut off the pass. That will be 2 added minutes.
Dude, they play so terrible. Ah, Jesus.
What the fuck was that? He looked like he towed that ball.
I'm at a fucking 9 dog. Are you kidding me?
Oh fuck, I have the oven preheating. Forgot about that.
There's a joke ready, bro. Someone get on.
No,
there.
I got some bread with some garlic spread. But like it's on for good reason. It needs to, you know, heat up.
With an interception. Dude, it's really rattling me that we haven't scored. I mean, our goal came from them passing the ball to Rory in the box. Like, how have we not scored against these kids?
I don't know. Keeping the ball is one thing, but
they've got to try and open up the opposition. No way, man. Yeah, like, you just can't. Like, I can't do anything. What the fuck, bruh. Ugh.
I can't believe you've done this.
Ugh. Let's go.
Why is he backing away? You guys see him backing away as soon as the pass comes. He fucking go. Nah, you can't.
What's going on with you? What are you talking about? You sound insane.
Still level.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Dude, they're just trying to pitch. Yes. It's just
Dave,
easy.
Dave, I am actually so sorry, because holy. Nah, bro, because that was a risky shot, and we need to win. Like, these kids suck. We need to win. I should have bet.
Holy. Woo!
Let's fucking go, bro. Let's fucking go.
Shit, go.
Look at them as you flighted.
Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. I don't like the way that players are moving quickly like this. And now the...
Yeah.
We just survived.
Well, you don't have to dominate the ball to win the match. This is a perfect example of it. Game. It's on goal. Oh, okay. Maybe one.
Hello again, everyone.
Are we in a game?
Yeah,
holy shit.
Oh yeah, my camera. Should we kick off?
Way close.
Yeah. Should we kick off?
We finna score.
The match coming up very shortly.
Good vision. No, we finna score already. We already know.
Got the ball away from the opposition. Got to keep it now. Could make a chance with this tackle.
Can I do something?
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Yo, you better get your ass over here, Dave. You're not doing good.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. I am here. Where am I?
Tyson. Adu. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
No, we're not.
Oh, but we are.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good
challenge.
Never
left. Oh, we're still here. We're staying on.
Elasticity
from the goalkeeper. Wonderful agility, that really superb.
I do be not controlling anything I'm doing.
Into the attacking
third.
One more.
Oh, yeah, it's a vital one.
Oh, but he did. He low-key did.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Try again,
sir.
The second timeline they did the first.
Goal.
Oh,
he's through. Oh, you're such a fucking dick. Oh, my.
Enough. Enough is okay. Even the refs like a chance.
I honestly thought they were giving a pen. I don't have my volume on here, so...
Pure patience.
Oh, I really got this offside, bro.
I 100% thought I was offside.
Nah, yeah, there's no...
What?
Here's Roberts, Adu.
Yes, Dave.
Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well.
Okay.
So it's 1-0 here as the half. Everything set for the second half.
I'm coming.
Roberts. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use
nice.
It.
Nice.
Timely challenge. Quite clearly a free kick. Let it short.
Is that right on?
Good position for the cross.
Up, up, up.
Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch.
Yip, yip. Yeah, yip, yip.
Looked very good indeed.
Do you guys press ever? Like you should,
dude. Why? Shoot it first time. I mean,
holy fuck. Shit. Yeah, I don't know how you didn't shoot that. Get out of this fucking shit. Oh my god, did you? Nah. So much.
I saw it.
I'm legally blind. I can see barely.
This is actually going to be hilarious. We're about to draw this game 100%.
Captain Insano shows no mercy.
You're gone. I don't want to hear nothing from you. Yeah. You're literally dog shit. Bro. This man is dog shit. Yo, come on.
I watched Griezmann today.
Out of his net, and he shipped him.
It was surely out of his net.
To create an opening. Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial, as it turned out.
No, not him. That kid's dog shit. Give it to Dave. He's always giving it. It's not giving it.
Oh,
we'll take it. Sure, bro, let's fucking go. Let's go. No, it's fire, but like, dude, like, like all the goals we get, this man rockets one out. Holy.
Ah, oh, dude.